What's up, everybody? This is Fat Shane here, and with the Avengers coming out this Friday, I thought what better time than for a little Captain America and the Avengers on the Sega Genesis. Motherfucker!
Get on real fast!
Attention all Avengers, we have a situation. Young Bucky. Silence with you. Alright, Young Bucky, we gotta get together and go defeat Ultron.
No.
Young Bucky, your country needs you.
No.
Look here, Young Bucky.
No. I didn't say that to you.
Listen to me, Young Bucky. Your Avengers need... Look at me. Right here, dead eye. Right here. Look at me. Your country needs you, son.
Has used his own... He has a... What? He has used a wind control machine. Now he controls their every action. Go at once, Avengers. Try to crush his evil scheme. Who'd you pick? Spider-Man, we have to go to New York and fight Ultron.
No. Get to make it stupid.
Sweet Jesus! It's Sonic the Hedgehog!
I am Sonic the Hedgehog. It was I who summoned Ultron.
Sonic, I'm coming for you, motherfucker. I'm gonna turn you around and use you like my little bitch.
I will fill your hearts with darkness. I will feast upon your souls. I will destroy you, Captain America, for I am Sonic the Hedgehog!
Bucky, stand back. I got this. I know. That was fucking stupid. I mean, just like, some of the edits in that are like, completely just LD, no offense to anybody. But, you know, my overall thoughts of the game are actually, you know, when I first got it, I got it recently, you know, I played the arcade back in the day, but I never really played the Sega Genesis port, and when I first got it, I didn't like it, but now that I've actually played it like a million times for this fucking video, it's actually kind of fun. I mean, the hit detection is not the best and stuff, but they kind of mix the game up with shooter levels that you saw, and, you know, you get to pick four different characters on, like, the NES one and stuff, so I just wanted to kind of say a few things about the fucking game in all seriousness, and not that stupid Captain Asshole guy that always fucking talk about chewing the fucking scenery. But anyways, thanks a lot for watching this. Please subscribe, tell your friends.
Captain America, you're a sexy boy.